to be honest, I think the best thing you can do when someone's bothering you is just freak them out.